Okay, so needle scratch.
So of course I want to try and support science, the scientific process whenever I can. And since I don't study viruses, I felt a bit useless these days. So I felt like this is a very easy way for me to support the cause. Yeah, that's why I'm here and I'm excited.
I think you can never fully exclude any sort of potential risk, but I think you have to, I guess, walk in faith in these things. You have to trust in that the work has been done as best they can, and know that the cause is important. And so my wife is fully aware. My son has just thought that daddy's going to work today. And I guess I am going to work for a different thing than normal.
Personally, I have a high degree of confidence about this vaccine because it's technology that I've used before. Of course, we have to test it. Of course, we have to get the data from humans. We've used the technology to make lots of different vaccines. Testing it in an efficacy study, and we have to find out if it works. There's absolutely no suggestion we're going to start using this vaccine in a wider population before we've demonstrated that it actually works and stops getting people infected with coronavirus.